Hello everybody, and welcome back to Paladins, with me, the Uncanny Tranny. Today is a siege day, and as you can see, I'm playing as Cassie.
Elbow out, shoulders back, wrists loose.
I still have not made a custom Cassie thing. They cauterize.
Perfect.
Prepare for battle.
Hi. Good luck. Good hunting.
Oh boy. I know I mentioned it in a very, very early episode in the series, but Fernando's laughter reminds me of Ken 7 from Harvey Birdman, Attorney at Law.
Four, three,
who was
two,
voiced by Stephen Colbert.
Let the battle begin.
Here's that Ying enjoys horsey time. They did remember to jump. Fernando's scaring off that mean turtle. Me missing that mean turtle with my knockback. Hey there. Can I help you with something? Wow, okay. Hey, I need naps. They were the, they were the ruckus from the end of last episode. I'm recording this immediately after that one. So I remember them.
Nice work.
The payload.
Yeah, bullseye. That's neat, they did the dodge midair. That's neat.
Thanks a bunch.
What was I stuck on? I know it wasn't Band-Aid brands. Even though they're stuck on me. Well, that's showing my age, isn't it? Yeah, I like to do that too. Now we can see all your secrets. Wanted by healing. That wasn't healing at all. In fact, I'm pretty sure that was the opposite of healing. Damn it, Cassie. I hope you kept the receipt. Very rude. Like buying someone a sweater at Christmas. No one wants that. Something's going on over there. Nope. I'm good. This is not good. Nope, get out of here. Back here and lick my wounds. That sky might be around, eh, Buck?
Easy never dies.
Mm-hmm. Gotta make sure she's dead. You are not my king. Not looking good. That Bomb King doesn't die. You may detonate me. Okay. Damn it. I wish I had my knockback. The center flank. Come on, team. You can do it. Come on. Get in there. Push little cart. Reticulate those splines.
You challenge my power?
Change those paradigms. Conjugate those verbs. Come on, no, team, come on, come on, come on, come on, team! Aww.
We can do better.
Sad face.
Thanks!
Oops.
Cancel that. Yes!
Don't laugh at me, Fernando. I did my job. that's mostly direct damage, right? I can never remember with the snake guy, but I mean, he's a healer, so it doesn't really matter, right? Maybe some lifesteal? Maven?
That should cover my tender parts.
Cassie, please stop talking about your tender parts on my YouTube channel. This is not that kind of YouTube channel.
Four, three,
come on now.
Two, one.
Hi-Rez certainly has a way of treating female characters, don't they? Want to kill fish dude, snake dude. How you doing, buddy? You are not doing your objective. That was just garbage tier Makoa. I shouldn't say that, no. I've hyper-focused like that a few times when I really shouldn't have.
King, a big hug.
Oh no, that didn't knock them back! No! Oh, that would've been great if I knocked them back. I had a preemptive smug grin on, but, didn't work. Also, a preemptive smug grin is the name of my indie rock band, in case you're curious. Work here. Did you stop? Oh, that's where he went.
You're a lifesaver. Target blocked.
Sweet embrace.
Like this.
I like it when I do well with Cassie.
Target blocked.
Fun playing a character who could rock a giant ass ponytail like she can. Look at that. I wish I had a ponytail like that. Or a braid, I should say. I wish I had enough hair to do that. That's what I should say. Yes, please. This to be healing? Damn it, I wanted to get a kill at the end there. Oh, Fernando. You are such a card. He wants us to go up there to listen to him laugh. Isn't it?
Point spawning, 15 seconds.
Okay.
Six, what do you think of our chances? Oh, well, let's just keep that to ourselves.
Four, three.
Six, never tell me the chances. That's the first time I've ever used Cassie's joke, you know. And never actually heard them all.
We are stronger together.
Time's ticking.
The hand tremors are real. I didn't even see the Bomb King there.
Unstoppable.
Look at that, Ziggs. I am unstoppable. Screw your chances. You are not a statistician. Is this it? I think we win this, right?
Victory.
Good game.
Good game.
See, Ziggs, you had no faith in us. I'll send my feeder through the little platform. Wow, another Bomb King top play. I've recorded this in the two episodes prior, all in one sitting, so I've seen the previous Bomb King top play. It's rare to see, I find.
Behold the dragon's fury!
Wow. I bet our progress was pretty sad when that happened. I did not get best damage. I got best damage on my team. By a wide margin, but the enemy Cassie. Bet they're miffed that they didn't win when all that they did. Anyway, I'll catch you in the next match. Which is apparently quite quick.
Choose your champion.
Hello everyone, welcome back. As you see, I'm playing as Victor. Also, one of the Cassie on my team. I think I've seen them in last episode, or the one before.
The strength of the team is each member.
Duck spoon, huh?
The strength of each member.
Is that used to, howdy, y'all. Deliver duck sauce? Good luck. Perhaps?
Have fun.
Hey, good luck. Keep fun.
Keep fun? What's your problem?
Thanks.
I like to play music with my assault rifle. Damn it, I messed that up.
Attack the siege engine!
Okay.
Yes.
Yay!
5, 4, 3.
Onward, horsey.
1.
Okay. Victor has his assault rifle this time. If you've been watching this series or probably anyone else's. Also, I totally took the wrong route there. Can't talk and walk at the same time, apparently. Too many targets! Yeah, like I was saying, sometimes Victor's assault rifle bugs out, and it doesn't actually render. So, and because he practices good trigger discipline, as you can see there, it looks like he's gonna shoot them with his finger gun. Gonna finger bang them, I guess. Hi. Bye. Ow. Mm-hmm. I believe I got axed to the face. I did get axed to the face. Twice. Oh no, I didn't actually, because it's a different icon. Just ignore me, I'm a fool.
That was a close one.
Yeah, he heals.
Hey, shot.
Job well done.
Nice to feel wanted. I think they bypassed a lot of people to get to me. I guess so. And it appears that people just did not notice them. Go by, I guess. Hi there. I noticed. You exist, Dragos. You exist. Grenade.
Death awaits you all.
15 seconds remaining.
Whoops. Sorry.
Which one, okay?
9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Wait, hitting them with the actual grenade, does damage? That's funny. Overtime. Friggin' stun. Well, I've got an ult. You guys have got asses. Let's do some math.
You challenge my co-op?
You know, Androxus, your shots do more damage close range, I think. Oh, ult is not needed.
You rock!
Cream gravy.
Cream gravy? Cream gravy, everyone. Just thought you should know that.
Go with it. You are great.
Okay. I'm gonna get morale boost. Yeah. Level up on that. What are people squawking about? Oh, buy. Okay. Apparently they weren't buying anything. Maybe they're friends?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. That's too bad.
On my way.
And music gone. I'm gonna do a thing, I hope.
We are stronger together.
Okay, the point is empty. Wow, going down those steps while aiming down sight? Not very efficient. Look at those shots.
Behold the dragon's fury!
Wow. It kind of echoed at the end there. I wish the music would stop going away. Maybe I should isolate music and just add it in the video afterwards? I don't know. Is that big of a deal? What do you cats think? There's this thing on YouTube, it's where you leave comments and feedback. I mean, sometimes people use it for that. Most of the time it's for arguing with people with anime avatars, that I find. Run, run, run! Ouch, ouch, ouch. They want me so bad.
Yes.
Have a grenade. Have some bullets.
Overtime.
Bullets. Wow. Okay. I think they just got a face full of Barracks shotgun there, and then revolvered by Androxus. I almost said a face full of alien Wing Wong, because most of the time when I hear the phrase or read the words "a face full of," it's almost always accompanied by an alien Wing Wong, which is of course a reference to the Alien franchise. Also, if you like mouth breathing, you would love my Alien Isolation series. You should give that a whirl. You know, if you're into mouth breathing. Because that whole series was made before I figured out how to edit out my mouth breathing. Which I do because I'm fat.
Job well done.
Victor, stop kicking, Marcy. Damn it, almost got them. Are they back there just to get me? Are they trying to get people en route?
Give your king a big hug!
I suppose that's kind of slick if you could pull it off. Sorry. I mean, they did there, but...
You are great!
You know, consistently. Not everyone is as bad as I am. Oh no, hiccups. Oh, that's not good. Namakoa, this doesn't concern you. What hit me? Was it the big goober?
Do this.
The big goober hit me?
30 seconds remaining.
What's up with that? Death by goober. By gamer goober. No, that's mean. I shouldn't assume they're a gamer goober.
Sorry.
Just because they fired a goober. Remaining.
Gotta
get in there. I tried. Oh wait, all my team was dead at that point, weren't they? At least most of them. Hey, hats off to that Androxus on my team. They tried to go into overtime as well.
Good luck.
I don't often see players give a shit enough to do that.
Awesome.
I don't know what it is. Victor's voice actor just seems really inconsistent in these VGS messages.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
Just really, really inconsistent.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Damn it. Wait, do they mean to do that, like, just jumping? Or do you mean that? In... I don't know. I don't want to do that, because, I would have to release my, my forward movement key. It should be no good. You should have, like, left. That was not gonna go good for you.
We are stronger together.
You challenge my power?
Damn it. Should have known you'd come for me after I humiliated them.
Spring has come.
Maybe one day I'll try Androxus. Come on, keep that overtime going. Come on, team. Look at that. Go team. No, come on. Come on. Aw, oh, no.
That just ain't right.
Attack. Enemy killing.
One good grenade deserves another. I see you up there. Damn it. They targeted me, didn't they? Nope. Okay. I wasn't singled out. One to feel appreciated. Okay.
Sorry.
Be careful.
What? Okay, just ate three rockets. Alright. I can dig it. I should use my ult. I got all those morale boosts.
Sorry.
No, I was busy.
Enemy killing spree.
Did you go, you little shit? No, no healing for you.
Job well done.
You rock.
Seconds remaining.
Gonna dehorse them so hard. Or one of them at least.
Give your king a big hug!
What? I killed them!
Give your king a big
lies. That is just lies and slander. You all seen it, right?
We can do better.
Like even the little death message that came up said that, that I did it. Yeah. Stuff. Okay, I'm gonna actually get some blast shield. Because fuck that Drogos. And to a lesser extent that Bomb King. And Androxus' ult.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
Yes.
Yes.
5, 4, 3, 2,
you rock.
1.
You are great.
I mean, anyone on my team can see that just by hitting tab. Okay, and Roxas is an edgelord apparently. Is anyone surprised? Gonna kill them, and that was gonna make a tree pun. Guess I'll have to save it for another time. God, what's playing is hard.
Behold the dragon's fury!
Hang up the middle.
Should you really have done that with that little health? Just curious. This shit. They just fed those to me.
Job well done.
Good game.
Hell, that was easy.
Good game.
You rock.
Good game.
Aw, no, I want to play with the match. Or top play, or whatever. Yeah, top play. That was great at the end there. I just held the trigger down. It's like, we will deliver 2 kills to you.
4, 3, 2.
Get her off! Incoming!
Overtime.
Okay.
We can do better.
That was indeed a thing. Ooh, that damage. I did a number of damage, and that number was high. Also, Cassie did pretty well damage-wise, too. I don't normally see her do all that well. Cassie, that is not that particular person. Anyway, that's gonna be it for this episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed yourself, and I hope to see you next time. Stay spicy.